right, we're getting into a love letter moment at this particular time, and we have someone writing to us saying that, hello, Aben, today I have been dating this guy for close to 3 years. He has always been a cheat, but of course, whenever I asked him, just like any other man would, he would deny and even at times get physical with me. But I kept praying and hoping he would change. He was willing to change when I told him the next time he laid hands on me, I would leave. We started seeking counseling from a bishop. We already told our problems. So as time went on, he proved to be a better man. And so when he proposed to me, I accepted. A week after the proposal, I traveled for official duties and I was supposed to last a week. But fortunately, I returned earlier. I couldn't believe what my eyes saw that night. I opened the door to my house and there was my new fiancé having sexual intercourse with some other woman. Guys, I collapsed. To be honest, this blew my mind. Anyway, to cut this short, I packed my belongings and left. My friend said I did wrong to leave and that I should have stayed because all men cheat. Cheating was not a deal breaker now because he had always done it and this was not new. The deal breaker was the level of disrespect he portrayed that night by bringing another woman in our house and in our bed. Gosh! Anyway, he has since been apologetic and I still refused to take him back. I found out that I am pregnant and I'm so confused. I don't know what to do. Please advise me. We younger, we are, we are, marching
alone. And again, while we need to recover, cheating. While we need to recover, it is so sad for a girl to go through this kind of emotional, you know, distress. And especially caused by, you know, when you trust somebody, omuntu n'omwe wa n'omwe malirako, nakore ebintu ebye chitumba vunga bino. It is so painful. But let me first cover the area of pregnancy. Do not abort. Whatever you do, keep that child. That child has nothing to do with the father's cheating. That child is as innocent as they come. Well, unless the doctors say that it medically, oh, be cheat or somebody like Stromwana, eh, wo, somebody like Stromwana, yemiezo, mwenda. Stromwana, yo, yemiezo, mwenda. As father cheats, he's a serial cheat, by the way. He's a serial cheat, and once a serial cheat, you don't stop. So, baby girls out there, you should always see the signs of a serial cheater and walk away. Well, unless you think you can. He's a serial cheat.
But also,
but also, it begs to ask, why did he cheat? Well, the girl isn't supposed to blame herself for why he cheated, but it helps to know in the healing process, you understand? Because I have a friend who was so angry as to why the guy was cheating on her. Then later on, she got to know from one of the badays, Bambi Baday Arabanga, she's breaking down. Guy, Arimu just severe via side B. So she wouldn't have beat it anyway because the guy was gay.
Okay.
And she can't compete because the guy prefers men over women. And she's a woman. So unless she's willing to change herself to be a man, she wasn't going to win that battle.
Okay. So, now, of course, at this point in time, understanding the fact that we're running out of time and we definitely believe that today's love letter is a little bit crucial, we're just going to open studio lines right about now. The line to call is 0414-337-872. That is the studio line on the screen right there. You can give us a call and let us know what do you think that this young lady should do. Willis Daly. What do you make of this situation?
I think for starters, and I would like to sort of broaden the conversation and say that I keep saying this again. Your happiness should never depend on someone's life. You choose your happiness over anything. And you need to, it's very, very prudent for you to let someone know that as much as I love you, I can still be happy without you.
Yeah.
So someone will constantly have to work towards making sure that this
I'm with you is so we can be happy together.
It's not that I want you to make me happy because then someone takes you for trash and takes you for granted. So if you are independently happy, some of these things, you know, will not break you.
Because now what happens when she has to go away again and work? Is she going to be looking behind her back all the time? A guy ngenda kumureka wata agenda kunyendako. So what happens? Does she clone herself and leave a mini herself at her home?
It can't happen. The other thing is that, but it's not your job, and I'm not chituf. Omuntu wobo olina ye wo. Naye wabo tolina ye.
Si wo.
Yes.
Gemazima,
I na like omuntu abeda ne life ye. When they are not with you, maybe they've gone in town, let them live their life. Over they cheat on you, over they don't cheat on you. That's absolutely their decision. No. Yeah. So try as much as possible to exhaust the time you're together. That helps in informing them, you know, to make a decision when they are alone.
Singeti into Charlie where chitwana ngonso nyokuyengi. I don't think we would have the Kenzo and Rema situation.
I think akati out
but no atoko la Rema Kenzo vitande mwenu.
Kenzo vitande mwenu kuna
vitande mwenu ya kaposinga ku Facebook na ku Twitter ni ile jiwela.
Kavye yokafile. Na when you love someone
banange watch.
Ni love someone kaba mwaka kunyize.
Neda chejagala.
Singa bebe kuru ya kuwalba mwinamba ni chitunu na kula
neno. Neighbor, they're still together. It helped in any, case.
It didn't help. It was absolutely Zona's decision. Na ite ngamba chichino. Nti omkazo wa msaje, mba mwinamu relationship. And you know, you're out on a date. Exhaust that date. Be happy to the fullest. Like tomorrow will never come. Kubanga mugenda kuva kwa hiyo date mu separating.
Yes.
Nebono korotia, you're not an angel. You will not control them.
Really, it's not visible, brother. They went for counseling. Here they said they went for counseling.
Which is rubbish.
And then they went. No, it isn't rubbish. Once in a while, counseling is okay. But also, we should be selective on who we tell our staff.
The bishop.
I have a problem with these bishops. They know the biblical teaching of relationships. Okay. No offense, really, but we should know who to consult. By the way, before guys go for weddings, bagenda for counselings or together. But I have my reservations when it comes to these people of the cloth. They don't know what happens really deeply in marriages.
They
unless
know, most of them are
but most of them are married, so they definitely know. Let's make some callers and we get to find out, of course, what they have to say regarding this one. Hello? Hello? Hello, caller.
I'm actually feeling her pain. You walk in and you find
one. Let's
the
first get another caller right there. 0414-337-872 is the number to call. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, good morning.
Ogamba chimusaja wa kabaka.
Sina tabu, ogamba china ye.
Echibozi cha Rema. Ne Kenzo ndoza kati che chitunda munsi yona. Kubanga nobo itawa mbaya ingapa wabera mugeto. Ero genda kwesa ngera toli ku Kenzo. Nobo na ita no gende ikanava. Ero genda kubasa nga ku Kenzo. Kati nange nabada wane ngambo ba. Neka tatenze ndi timu Kenzo. Nze na imbe yona haka imba.
Kaimbe.
Ndoza kari gamba. Puruma Rema. Puruma Rema. Puruma Rema Kenzo guma Bambi Kenzo wavamu buto ku street ngo chali mutono ine suvi kato genze bita wado zirese na yevu no vumpa chirabika ba tre queen ibe Kampala Rema Puruma Jasmine yingira Rema Puruma Rema Puruma Kenzo wama guma mwe aban tv Wagwan.
Everything nice, everything clear.
Man, on the doctor have one and tell him about Steve Deco.
Man, Jacobi Bradi.
Hello.
Oh, your boy, I sing.
Rema Furuma.
Rema Furuma. We sing a Kenzo, we let you. I'm a cooler. I know another caller right there. Hello? Hello, caller.
Yes, hello.
Yes, good morning.
Good morning.
Yes, your name and where you're calling us from?
I'm Demetrius calling from Kiriandongo.
From Kiriandongo?
I'm Demetrius calling from Kiriandongo.
Yes, what advice do you have for this lady today? I lost him. Give us a call right away. Back the studio line is right there. 0414-337-872. Let's pick another call. Hello? Hello? You get enough for one now. Hello?
No, I'm not a studio.
Hello.
Hello.
Jevale. No, Jevale, because I'm not a joke with you.
nkubide kibale ndiye kubide na yemade ndikumura magutuliko kati
eh tubulire tubulire omchala akola atya
omchala asani dokubanga babageze mu counseling a counseling bwa omuntu obufumbo nga ina experience mu bufumbo na you can't counsel someone nga gwori mu wuru ato counseling kwa omuntu mchirewa
mchegea
hii toli mufumbo
ato counseling nga limu
choko counseling nga agena mufumbo ogenda muachi ina kuleta muntu alude mufumbo nga ina experience mufumbo nga ile yake bisuse mwali mu mufumbo
okay
obufumbo ya joko lo kasori nga jambo mufumbo
kati goli mu mufumbo
izorele ndi mufumbo ndi no mukasi
kati kati twaga lo tubuli lo no mchalo mwa magezi chibobera gwe akola
ono mukakenzo
ono ali mu baluo ono yasanze bawe nga amwenda ko
Alimo barua. Amanya kufumba vuna huli moru sozi. No bisele ngeto.
Yes.
Katiba wana ya musanzi. Nga ya musanzi mchikoba. Chine nja huli.
Ya musanzi mchikoba. Mchitanda checha waka. Echo kufumba.
Hao baukane.
Baukane.
Mseja basu so. Wele.
Ate omwa. I know mwana. Alidu buto kati. Akole atia.
Omukazi alirubuto.
Yes,
omukazi alirubuto.
Ate omukazi alina okuddamu kulwanga. Okuba n'emirembe n'omwana n'okula n'empisa n'okuba n'emikaka we.
Ate nga tata we mwenza namusanga mirundi emekanga alina abakazi balala
mu. Ate kati kisinze gwagwe mulundi ogusososonyiwa omuntu.
Gwakubiri. Gwakubiri. Gwakubiri.
Awo omusajja yaba asusa naye mba kunyegera.
Kale we bali nyo kuya kasimu ako kosi advice jo tuwadde.
Me absolutely. I've always disagreed with counseling. If you have a problem with your relationship or marriage, I always advocate for a listener. Go out to someone who can listen, not someone who's going to give you advice. Go out, sit with someone and just pour out everything from your heart. When your heart becomes empty, then you can start feeling it
positive.
Let's speak about two last callers and we get to wrap up with this one. Let's hear what the viewers have to say regarding our love letter this morning. Hello? Yes, hello. Good morning.
Morning.
You're live on Aben today. What's your name and where are you calling from?
From Kasese.
Kasese. And what's your name?
Joan.
Joan, what advice do you have for your fellow lady here?
Wanji?
What advice do you have for your fellow lady?
Like, if she's pregnant.
Yes.
Like, the baby is pregnant,
yes.
Khaled is stressing our line all over the way. Then after.
Yes,
sir. I can see the other.
Nayenga, Chad, you know, Msaja.
Msaja, Maleke.
Msaja, I'm going to come in Undi, a biddy. No, Mukazom, Rana Munyumba, ya, boy.
Hello? I think we lost that one. Let's pick another caller. This could be the last caller. Hello? Hello, caller?
Did you
I
see
think we lost that one. Do we have one last caller that we can pick? And we... Yes, let's pick one last caller and we get to wrap
hello.
Up. Yes, hello, boss. Good morning.
Yeah, I'm on.
Hey, what's your name and where are you calling from?
Good morning to you, sir.
Good morning, good morning. Your name, please.
I'm calling from Buyuku Amwasa, Peter.
Yes, Peter. What advice do you have for this lady?
Peter.
Hey, Peter, what advice do you have?
I'm advising the lady. The advice I have right now. The lady should stay in your home.
Yeah, she should forgive and
point. You know, in marriage, there are something which we say we have to learn how to understand some one or another. Abufumo bwa kati kati wayo noneka bwafuka bwakutengereza kuti.
Nasekawo ngo musajja musanza yenda mu nyumba yabwe mirundi egisukka mwebiri. batera okulwana amuviiridde ate kakati omusajja amugamba komawo kyokka ate omukazi ali lubuto ebintu ng'ebyo
ekituufu
ekituufu kiri nti musajja omunapono yakozesezza obujuuzi obw'ekika ekyawaggulu
okiraba
abasajja ffenna tukola ekintu ekyo naye kiruma nnyo era kyovulaba nti
Hello? I think we lost that one. But anyway, there you have it. Yendo za chavadageza kwa gama. Nchwa msa jono ya joze. Na itanemu kujoga. Muntulamulete waka.
And then they also get physical, you know. Once you get physical, it is also a different story. Kurana gana.
But basically, our advice, I think it would be that time whereby this lady gets to leave this relationship. We need to have it more physical. Atu muntuna akuba. Katu mwamukuba ngalilu buto.
You see, they've been getting physical. Omusajja akwenzeko mu nyumba iyo. But she also has to know what will happen on either decisions. You choose to stay, you should be ready for the repercussions. You choose to move on, you set the guidelines. The man will always be the father.
The conversation still goes on. You can actually head over to our social media pages, Facebook and Twitter, and of course, leave a comment. We'll definitely dive into that before the end of the show. We're going for a very short break, but when we do get back, Nicholas is joining the team for the latest of what is happening in the world of sports.